Hello and welcome everyone, here we are back for some more Modern Action. Today we are trying out our Patreon submitted decklist for Anthony. The Sultai mid-range brew, a different take on it. My updated list for it, his first Patreon submitted deck was one Sultai, but then because I missed the last month's, I offered to give him two more. And he decided he wanted to use them as he submits a deck, and I'll kind of change the deck list, see how it fits, see if I like a different version. That's what this is. So for this version, we have three consider, the same three pushes, four inquisition still, two Thoughtseize, two See the Truth, three Dothi Voidwalker, three Tarmogoyfs, two Trophies, two Drowns, I got two Forces, two Archmage's Charms, four Shardlesses, two Jaces, and three Murktide Regents, two Spreading Seas, two Damnations, two Creeping Corrosions, three Engineering Explosives, three Nihilus Bombs, and three Spreading Seas, two Mystic Disputes. 23 lands, but we've had to change it up. We're now playing 4 Misties, 4 Deltas, 2 Verdants. Let's go with our extra islands and our 2 Burning Pools, 2 Water Graves, 2 Tombs, 1 Triome. We're going to hop in round 1 here. I am on a time crunch. I do have to be up very early in the morning, so I'm only going to play 3 rounds. Just a heads up, Anthony, I do apologize. However, I hope to record the other two matches separately as a non-Patreon deck. And if they go badly, maybe I won't post them, but we'll see. Anyway, we're going to hop around here, guys. I hope you enjoy. And, yeah. Also, don't forget, this will probably be my last video for October. So, again, we got our breast cancer ribbon over here. So, all right, guys. Let's hop in around one and see how it goes. All right, we're on the play here for round one. There you go, around. We will keep this hand. This hand looks good. Got us some lands. Man. This is bad for us. I guess we're going to take the Ardent Plea, because it's blue. Also, it'll pump Tarmogoyf more. You drew the Misty, okay. Oh, there should have been a water grave that way. Next turn, if they go to fire or they go to ice, one of my lands, we can play Voidwalker regardless. And now they're probably going to tap down our black source. Yeesh. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Flooded. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Interesting that they choose not to kill the Voidwalker. Yeah, we might be in trouble if our opponent's going to take forever every turn. Yep. All right, I mean, I forgot to play that land. Shit, okay. Fine. I guess Crushing Fall is actually going into the graveyard when I actually keep our Goyf alive. Doesn't matter. Yeah, let's kill that thing. Do I want to turn this into it? I do. That didn't work out quite how I was hoping, but it's fine. I should play Breeding Pool right so we could cycle that. Whatever. Playing pretty loosely here. Fury? Fuck. All right. Something good. I mean, that is pretty good. Obviously, now we're a little punished for not killing that after the fact, but it's fine. Hmm. Okay. There we go. Yeah, they should have prismatically commanded during my turn, or during their turn. I'm gonna shard this. Okay. So I win by finding a way to kill this. Seems pretty good. Not quite what we were hoping for, but it's fine. This game might be just about to... Oh, wait, no, this kills him. They can't kill us, this kills him. Never mind, we're good. There's Shadow. Brazen Borrower? Alright. I don't know why they didn't cast this, but whatever. Alright, they concede. And I have a way to kill Dothy Voidwalker. Alright. Explosives. Sputes, I guess. You from one of you. Not sure you're where I want to be at this match. Let's try this, I guess. I think we can keep this. Yep. Next turn, if they go like Arden Plea or something, we can go EE on zero and hold up Dispute. Protect it. Force. That is annoying, but it's fine. I was gonna crack this, duh. Yep. No surprise there. Yep, they still in fact have to double block. I mean, I'm glad we got the 2-for-1 off the Force on the Thoughtseize. Kind of hoping we draw a land that can unsummon the token, I guess. I don't like that, though. The fuck? All right. Please no. Please no. Please not that one. Damn it. Yeah. Killing Jace. See the truth. And I guess since the others don't do jack shit here, we're gonna take the Murktide Regent. Right side, this can't kill Goyf. Gonna borrow the Goyf back to my hand. Yep. Figures. I only have 4 instants or sorceries in the graveyard. What? That's fucking. Yeah, and reset Teferi. Fuck. Need to take one more and make it a 5/5. Oh well. It's fine. Okay. I guess I'll bring back in forces. Try that. Oh, our opponent's taking forever here. Obviously, it's not the end of the world, but... All right, on the play. Round three. Game three. Whatever. All right, I'll keep it. See, this bothers me. Our opponent is at 9 minutes to our 17. Really hoping for a land there, but this is fine, I think. Land, please. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's annoying. Two for two of them. Could certainly be worse. Blue lost cards, blue card plus force. Okay. Land? Yeah, what am I kidding? Yep, Solitude. Nope, Yorion, alright. Yep. See. I think I'd rather try to just ice him out, or I'm just beat him this turn. Yep, alright. Rewarded. On to game two. Alright, so we're playing as Yorion. Man. I'm gonna be fucking greedy. Probably won't pay off, but that's fine. Alright, so they're blue white or Jeskai flicker bullshit. No, punished. Shouldn't have gotten greedy. Certainly my life story. Wow. Big fucking whiff. Wow, that's pretty bad for us. Think we're probably going to lose to that. Pretty good card. Archmage Charm, absolutely. Okay. We're holding that cryptic back. Verdict. Okay. Yep, not happy about that, but gone for now. Yep. Interesting. Perhaps we should have waited until we had another card to play, but I think just sitting back here behind and doing nothing is going to lose us the game. I hate that a deck like this is a deck that people want to play. Just because how long matches take. Like that's one of my biggest issues I have is like on MTGO, I'm not a big fan of matches taking forever. And decks like this tend to facilitate slow play from opponents. Where they just take forever. Like, we generally have a very quick pace of play. So I usually don't feel too bad about playing decks like this. But I think I'm done. I don't think I want to keep playing here. They didn't even use Castle there. So you're trying to draw a Supreme Verdict. Interesting. Fuck you. You're plussing it. Okay, you're gonna verdict us during our turn. Sure. Oh, yeah. Just checking. Yep, Supreme Verdict here comes. No, they just lose the game. Okay. Okay, so we want these. Might want these. Don't want these. Might want these. These aren't the worst either. No, we don't really want these. Let's just go those for disputes, I guess. All right, we're gonna have to mulligan this hand. I guess I'll keep. Got the other watery grave, and we're gonna Thoughtseize. Is Solitude? Draw for turn, it's a trophy. Right. Draw unlock's not a bad card. Don't particularly run any of these cards. Yeah, that puts four cards in their graveyard. You're on in hand. Consider. You're not put in the graveyard. Five cards in hand. Beautiful. Even more beautiful. It's going to force that verdict this turn, likely. Really? Definitely feels a little aggressive. I don't feel like I have a choice anymore. I feel like I'm forcing my hand there on that one. Can resolve this, we're in good shape. All right. We got. One, two. I kind of forgot about that card being there. Brainstorm. Yeah, Bennett. That's good. All right. Well, we know they have Resto in hand. Okay. Gonna cut me off green, which is bad. Nope, buck. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Huge fucking punt. I don't know what I was thinking there. But obviously I wasn't, because we could have just saved ourselves a lot by taking the dispute instead of the stupid fucking polluted delta, but I clicked delta, and I don't know why. I have no reason why I clicked delta. There's no reason why I clicked delta. Oh man, if we would have just taken the delta, or not the delta, taken the dispute, we would have won that one. Man, that's a fuck up. I don't know what I thought I was doing. I just clicked the delta, and that's not what I meant to click at all. I guess I'm gonna keep this hand. Remember, we want to have all of our colored men online. Okay. Yep. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to jam Shardless into the Supreme Verdict. We go. And definitely that counterspell out of their hand for sure. Yep. Here comes Yorion though, which will be a tough one to beat. Beautiful. Right. Opponent seems to be in the tank about whether they want to use Field of Ruin or not. I'd probably personally save it to put the card on bottom. That's just me. All right. There we go. On to the next round. All right. We're on the draw. Man, I hate two land hands. We're going to keep it. I don't mind seeing the truth for a third land, I guess. All right. Is pretty great. In blind, at least. Obviously, our opponent's an aggressive deck. We could just be dead right away. Oh. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not, I don't think we're on the same page here, guys. Oh, wait, I'm dumb. I got force. I don't know why I fetched the island there. Now I'm glad I did. I think out of these, I'm just going to take the Jace. Okay. Yeah, this is not good. Pair of Hydras, problematic. Well, it's took their time for having the win in hand. Burning seas, explosives. A lot of my double spells are going to be hard to cast. All right. Easy mulligan. Big Blood Moon. Oh, actually, you know what? We gotta take them off their hierarchy. I'm 2 mana away from being able to cast Stupid Fury, and then now we have Drown on the lock to counter said Fury. Sure. Yep. Fuck. He's a 4/4 and attack. Yep. Now, thankfully, Fury can't beat Goyf by itself. LM makes us a 7/7, which is bigger than Goyf. Fortunately. Okay. Tough. Gonna kill us, isn't it? Yep. We killed this without it stopped it. Don't think it would have, right? All right. Well, that's gonna be the league. We started off really good. We did really great. Went 2-1 there. Overall, I like this version of the list a lot. The Archimedes Charms were really good in the control matchup, which is the matchup I was really getting annoyed with the first take of this deck. This is the fourth version of the deck I tried. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, go on the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Oh, and Anthony, of course, let me know what you think of this list, buddy. And yep, I'll catch you next time.